In The Untouchables, 1987, there's a scene where Al Capone brutally beats one of his henchmen to death with a baseball bat. Did you know that this chilling moment was inspired by a real incident involving Capone? In 1929, Capone was reported to have beaten three of his associates to death with a baseball bat, revealing the depths of his ruthless and brutal nature. The film's portrayal of this event brings the historical reality of Al Capone's violence to life on the screen.